Good day, everybody. Connor McIver. While we're out driving around through Valencia, we're actually on McBean Parkway, just exited the 5 freeway, kind of heading in a northeasterly direction. Of course, to my left is Henry Mio Hospital. We're going to talk about something that actually came up here with some clients of ours that were interested or are interested in buying real estate. And the question they had was, how is it that some short sales are priced at such incredibly low levels? It doesn't make any sense. If we write an offer on a short sale that happens to be advertised for $150,000 or $200,000 less than the actual fair market value in that particular neighborhood, are we going to get it for that price? Unfortunately, no. And for the very simple reason that the bank that owns the note, the bank that ultimately has the approval on that short sale, they're tasked with that responsibility. They're not going to allow that particular property to sell for less than what their appraisers say it's worth. And the appraiser is going to be more than just the individual going out from the appraisal company representing that bank. As far as values go, they're going to also look at another agent that they're going to hire that's going to produce something called a broker price opinion. Once they get all the data, then they're going to establish whatever the price that that property should sell for, wherever that level is. Unfortunately, in the real estate sales game, sometimes agents go so far under market on a short sale, and they only do it in order to generate leads for themselves. They can advertise that listing online. They're going to advertise it in publication print. They're going to advertise it everywhere. So you thinking that you're going to be able to walk in and buy this property at a super unbelievable deal, it's not going to happen, folks, unfortunately. Team up with a good agent. If you don't have one, contact me. I'd be happy to help you. There is a lot of information you need to know before jumping into real estate, either on the buying or selling side. I am Connor McIver. I hope you enjoyed our drive through Valencia talking about short sales today. We've just arrived at Valencia Town Center Mall. Going to get some takeout, enjoy the evening with the family. Be safe. Talk to you soon.